Hi guys, and welcome to an all-new Adventurize. First, before I begin, I want to get serious here. I'm still keep doing this show. Don't worry, but even though I'm doing this for fun, I have a little bit of problem with my viewer count lately. And I really want to say this. If you know people who might like the show, please do share it with them. Make people aware of my show. I would really like that. I have been working on getting my viewer counts up a bit, but I haven't been able just yet. So, if there is any way you can help me with that, please do so. Now, let's go with this flow. And let's do the show right now. So, we got another envelope again. So it's going to be a no more show again. No more strange sodas. No more other strange candies from anywhere in the world. Just your normal envelope episode. That doesn't mean that there won't be any other episodes coming back with different things. But, you know, I just wanted you guys to know that I haven't been forgetting these. So, let's see what we got here. From what I understood, there wasn't anything special this time. But hey, we already had this one, didn't we? That's just awesome. We already had this one. Didn't we? Yeah. Well, this is just the Mugugi fruits, apparently. And I'm not going to do this one this time because we already had it. I'm not going to do things twice. So, then we have this. And this is the Puchitto Kudamono. It's something fruit related. It's supposed to be oranges that you can peel off. And this is some haichu related thing. And it's apparently called Calpis soft cany. So, because this is haichu related, we're going to save this one for last. And we're going to do this one. So, here we have. So, this is apparently the orange thing. And if I understood it right, you should be able to. Oh, look! There we go. Peel this off. Oh, that's funny. It really. It's really soft. I like it. And the orange actually doesn't taste that chemical. Oh really, look, it really, we can really eat it part by part by part by part by part by part. So yeah, Puchitto Kudamono. Not too bad. It's no haiku, but not too bad. Talking about haiku, the haiku similar candy thing, the Calpis soft candy. So it's thicker than in haiku. Well, yeah, of course they can't make it too much like haiku if it's similar. I don't know if it is the taste. What is a little bit? Yogurt like? Or the cany itself? But I'm not blown away by this cany. It's not. You know, haiku has this almost this explosion of tastes and doesn't stick that much to your teeth. This one, and this is stuck into your teeth. It tastes a lot more chemical than haiku does. No, I like haiku way more. This is nah. No, this is not what I expect from expected from the description I got. So yeah, well, these were the two candies. I like this one more than I like this one. This one was, yeah. And as you have seen, we skipped this one because I am positive that we already did this one. I have to check my old videos, but I'm almost sure. Well, anyway. I hope you guys had fun again, and again, please, if you have friends who might like the show, share this video with them, show it to your friends, or to your parents, or to your grandma, to your aunt, to your uncle, to your grandfather, I don't care, show it to the world. I like my viewer count to go up a little bit. You have been watching the new Ardawen Tries. I'll see you guys really soon. Goodbye.